Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Heroes of Storm. Today we're going to be playing Junkrat and his abilities. We got a flag launcher. It launches a bouncing grenade and we store it up to 4 times, which is pretty cool. We have the concussion mine, which places a mine and can be detonated with our total mayhem crate. You can actively blow up the mines. Then we have steel trap, which places trap that roots enemies. I think it just stays on the ground after 2 seconds and it will keep there until someone triggers it. Then we have our heroic abilities, which is whip tire, which creates a motorized bomb that explodes. For 50 seconds you can roll it around, but your hero stays in place where you activated your ability. Then you can reactivate it to detonate it immediately, knocking enemies back. That's pretty nice. We have also the rocket light, which launches into the air, damaging enemies at all time. I think that does a pretty big deal, right? Yeah, and also activate your tool so it will drop some grenades after the impact. And Junkrat reappears at the Hollow Storms and gains 50 additional meters to enter this one. Nice! Let's go and play Junkrat. I've tried it before to test it out, and the whip tire, well, personally, I wasn't really a fan of it. I haven't tried Rocket Light yet, so we're going to be testing out these games. Let me hopefully kick your asses. There's a bunch of demons.
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes.
Are you ready for the battle ahead?
Why, so
let's
serious?
Go with the extra wound timers. In my experience, this hero you just stack as much on the frag launcher.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
Hopefully a good game now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is so separated.
Fight.
Can we get a good game now? What? What's going on for me?
Jeez,
you got greedy, my friend. Look closey. Oh, my life's hurting me again. Oh wait, you guys are used to that. So this hero is pretty straightforward, just don't be in the front line, always in the background. Because you're not meant to be tanking shit and stuff. You're quite squashy, so just keep at the back line. You have grenades that you keep on. Try this for yourself.
Retreat.
Have to be careful with that picture though. He is pretty chill with his feet open.
Choose a talent.
Alright, then we're going for the quest. We're pretty much the whole game in the hit data, which is going to do with this one there. With Trackbox. Like he needs me, I need to hit him. Focus. Need to damage your potential. That is like
heroes, gather tribute and earn my favor.
A little left. Jake Bahior sounds like a little psychopath. I do want to grab it in speed. I don't trust a bitch, you know. To look at these guys. You could just go that fast. whenever you when you hop off, do it again. Like I'm already back up my team, right? Whee! Hello!
Choose a talent.
Not a talent. Ah, we go for basic attack.
How enjoyable.
Aiming's overrated.
Yeah, I thought that. This hero is all about fighting. Cool.
Delivery ball! Whatever your name is!
We are victorious!
You go on!
You can see that I'm really defending hard now. Okay. Now in nine minutes we got pretty much the whole account.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Just focus on the big losses to put the huge pressure on them. We're not doing that yet. Alright, so they're coming from this way. I'm slowing mine. Walk all the way. And my quick rocket again to get back to my team. And yeah.
We should capture this mercenary.
I am coming. Here I am. That's so cool. I like the rocket. Get this big one. Pick up the friend.
The true of Facebook class.
I must away.
And now we can just recap the tribute, because they will be busy with destroying that boss before it destroys their core. After that, you can get this boss as well, so they're going to be busy all the time defending their base, and we can just go to the objective. So it's pretty much in the victorious side. If you haven't won yet, something pretty impressive. They have another boss to deal with.
Keep eliminated. Talent.
You can just go.
Ah, that seems generous.
Grab some more cash. Like I said, you put enormous pressure on them. The 14 is not even in there. We're probably going to do that now. Yep. We're going to ride with the boss. Now they're going to be in there. Oh no. Hello, Richard. Oh, it's so funny. Drop the
trade on. Everyone, yes!
GG's.
Was there any question?
This was an awesome game.
MVP.
I'm not in the screen, but it's the me. Do we get the chest? I don't think so. We do have a quest on. Yeah. Oh, still some going. This was my game with Junkrat. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I did. It's a fun hero. So I will see you next time and wish you a beautiful day. Bye bye, guys. See ya.